Missy. Today's tutorial is this half-up Dutch braid and fishtail combo. This is a great hairstyle for every day, so make sure to subscribe below and let's go ahead and get started. For this hairstyle, I'm clipping in three wefts of extensions, two with two clips and one with three clips, starting at the ears and stacking them one on top of the other. Now brush back the hair at the top of the head, divide out any pieces you want to frame your face, and pick up a small section, dividing it into three smaller pieces. We're going to use this section to create a Dutch braid. So cross the strand on the right under the middle, then the strand on the left under the middle. Cross the strand on the right under the middle, and then pick up a new section of hair, keeping it close to the top of the head, crossing it under the middle, and bringing it into the braid. Cross the left strand under, pick up a new section, and cross it under as well. Then cross the right strand under, pick up a new section, crossing it under and bringing it into the braid. And just continue creating a Dutch braid until it reaches the back of the head. Now go back and gently loosen the sides of the braid to make it wider and fuller. Then braid the section to the bottom in a regular braid, pulling apart the edges to keep it as full as the braid on top, then tie off the end with a clear elastic band. Next, divide off a section of hair on the left side and the right side. We're going to bring these up towards the braid, crisscrossing them over the top, then wrap each section one time around the braid, combining the tails together underneath. Then take a clear elastic band and tie these two tails together, and this will hide them underneath while also making sure that they don't come loose. Now remove the elastic from the end of the braid, and we're going to rebraid this into a fishtail braid. So divide the section into two equal pieces, take small sections from the outer edges, crossing them over to the opposite side. Then gently pull on the edges to make the braid a little bit fuller. Tie off the end with a clear elastic band, and that is the very last step. I hope you enjoyed this tutorial. Be sure to click the thumbs up if you loved this hairstyle. Don't forget to subscribe as well so you always know when a new video goes up. And thank you so much for watching. Bye!